Hi there, it's Taran Shum from OutsourcingLive.com and welcome to this dedicated channel where I share with you outsourcing tips and strategies on improving your business. Now, I want to share with you something really special that I haven't shared with anyone else, and it's something to do with things called a video sitemap, an XML file which you send over to Google to get your videos indexed on your blog or on your website, particularly for WordPress users. Now, if you've heard about what they call the Google Web Sitemaps, then basically that allows you to send over any of your content that's on your blog. Now, say for example, if I just load up Outsourcing Live right now, all of my blogs are indexed, or blog posts, I should say, are indexed by Google. And what they do is they indexed what's in text. But because my whole blog is mostly made up of videos, I wanted them to actually index the videos as well. And this is where this really neat plugin called the XML Sitemap video plugin comes in really, really handy. And basically, if you just go here to my link that you can see here, which is the outsourcinglive.com /sitemap-video.xml-site, I'll say it again, link, then you'll see a whole list of all these items here. And essentially what you're looking at is all my video posts that are located on my blog. I think there's about 70 or 60 something posts here, as you can see, which is quite a number of posts. And I've been doing that for the last 3 months. Anyway, what I'm just sharing with you right now is a really cool way to be able to notify Google that you have all these videos. And why is this important for you? Well, let me just jump in. I recently did a little post that's called How to Use SugarSync for Your Outsourced Business. Now, if you just search for that, you'll probably just come up with a post on my link right here, which says use SugarSync for your business, how to outsource, etc. But that's not very eye-catching. Imagine if you could actually present to Google your image, which is exactly what I've just done. And that's how that XML sitemap does. It basically allows Google to view all your videos, which you can see there's a little image there, and people are more likely to look at it and go, okay, I want to click on here, you know? And that's very, very powerful. So just imagine having that on your listing actually captures people's attention. And as you can see, there's also another picture of me as well. And I didn't actually type in anything more except SugarSync for outsourced, for your outsourced business. And that was just a few keyword terms. And obviously I've got a few of these listed here that people are finding, but I'm basically got 1, 2, 3, 4 listings here amongst everyone else. So that's really powerful. And that's what I really want to share with you today and how to set this up. All right. So you might be wondering, how do we get this and where do you get access to this? All right, pretty easy. Log into the back end of your WordPress or the administration panel. Simply go to your plugins area. And what you'll do is you'll click on the button that says add new. Because I've already installed it, I'll just tell you what the name of the plugin is. And the name of the plugin, where I get to it, there we go, is called Google XML Sitemap for Videos. Okay, and it's by the guy called Amit Agrawal, and it's a version 2.3.1. So by the time you see this, hopefully the versions would have increased, or by then it's improved. But let's just do a quick search for it. So it's called Google XML Sitemap for Videos. So I'll click Add New, and inside there, I'll just type it into search for it. Because I've already installed it, there's no point for me to reinstall it again, but I'll just do this for you. So Google XML Sitemap for Videos. And that's all you need to do is just type that in and find it. There it is, first listing right there. And it says that I've already got it installed, which is cool, okay? Big plus there. Now, you might be wondering, how do you run this and how does it work? Okay, pretty easy. Two things you need to do. So let's just jump into a post. I'll click on all posts. And let's say, for example, I've got a post here, which I was showing you, the SugarSync one. So if I can just, there we go. How to use SugarSync for your outsourced business. So I'll click on that. And when you go inside the post and you go down to the bottom of it, there is actually a section that says excerpt. Okay. Which is very important because this is actually where you type in a little description. So the excerpt, which is this area here, you type in today's video, I want to share with you, blah, blah, blah. So you put in that description. And what will happen is that the video sitemap will actually put this description in there. And as you can see, it's the exact description that I put in the excerpt. Now that's very important. And that's what you need to make sure you do. In terms of the title, you don't need to worry about that because it'll grab the title from the post. And also too, in terms of the video picture, it will grab the video that's from YouTube. So make sure that whenever you're embedding video YouTube videos onto your WordPress blog, that is YouTube. Don't use any other browser or other video service because it won't detect it and won't be able to find it. And that's basically how I've done it. Now, how do you generate this once you've done it? So you update your post and do all that. On the left-hand side here, you've got a link that says video sitemap. So if you click on that, which I'm going to do right now, it will take you to a page, and there's a big button here that says generate video sitemap. I don't usually click include video link, so don't worry about that. Just click generate video sitemap. And bang, it's done. It says, please open the sitemap file, which I'll click on right now. And ta-da, it's all there, all right? So if you do have videos on your blog, like I do, and you got YouTube, definitely implement this because it's really powerful. And before I do actually finish up on this video, I'll show you in Webmaster, which is Google Webmaster, where it's located. So just to let you know, if you have a look down here where there's sitemaps, this area here allows you to submit like your XML sitemap and also your sitemap for your video. So I'll click on just more here to show you what happens. And basically, if you want Google to find you and to index your pages, not just only for your sitemap.xml, but for your sitemap video, you can actually submit it. So I'll just create a sample one for you. Click submit a sitemap. And basically, you just type in that sitemap-video, whatever, which is this link up here. Where is it? There we go. This link here. So sitemap-video.xml. And once you've done that, you simply submit your sitemap and it'll start to index it. And as you can see, I've submitted 68 and 61 of them have been indexed, which is really cool. Okay, so hopefully this helps you to improve and get your ranking. And you'll find that because I've only been doing what 60 odd posts, I'm actually getting found on Google and also YouTube for all my videos quite well for outsourcing. And that's the reason why currently the blog is ranked at number 12 and it's still moving up. So anything that can improve your traffic, improve your indexing and improve your ranking for Google, these are just some of the little tips that I want to share with you because I'm very sure it'll be beneficial for you and it's worked out really well for me. All right, so if you love this video and you gained something from it, feel free to leave a comment down below. Love to hear some of your feedback. Love to see if there's anything that I could help you with. And yeah, as always, remember to just outsource it. Now, if you like more resources like this one, you can find them inside Mass Outsource Mastermind, along with video tutorials and step-by-step instructions showing exactly how I use them. To get a 30-day, no-risk trial membership to Mass Outsource Mastermind, simply visit freevideoset.com. Until next time, I wish you success in your quest for outsourcing.